On News Tonight, more people could soon be allowed back to the workplace as Singapore expands its COVID-19 vaccination drive. Hong Kong and Macau suspend the use of Pfizer-BioNTech's COVID-19 shot over packaging defects. And blogger Leong Zihian ordered to pay PM Lee $133,000 in damages for defamation. Your News Tonight at 9.